You want to know all the details. What got the poet to fall into dark rooms, mothering mics, the quiet and electric. Standing in the forgettable margins of time like a lighthouse that wobbles in oceans of strangers. Looking for the brilliance of prayer that is found in collective breath. You want to know the autobiography of solitude, where you forget that beauty is irrelevant in a world that's on fire. I was born a traitor in August of 1988. That summer saw the Middle East dancing in a lethal red dress in an endless seduction with war. And my uncle, he recreated a supernova by splattering his brains on the kitchen ceiling, committing suicide without so much as to clean after himself. And the violence never got full, but I believe embraced in a world I was brought into by the mother stiffened by grief and forgiven for leaving her child to the powdered milk of disconnection. Mama, my heroine was my perspective of the world nested in his skull that night he pulled the trigger. Is it why my mind always feels blown out of proportion, flinging myself out of dark apartments and into the mental blast of a city that points its pistols at the enlightened youth. And the violence never gets full, for my generation took its first steps in sunrooms with taped windows and tribute for caution against mistaken bombs aiming for Kuwait but falling short during the Gulf War. He tell your kids times have changed. Fear not God, fear shards of glass and men who drop drones upon your heads and your children's heads just to prove they've got the consequential walls. Hey Saddam, come correct the Bible. Do not love thy neighbor, conquer thy neighbor until America comes and hangs you on a net. Hey America, the fat victim of capitalist thirst, holy are your wheat exports. It gave me a country that cannot bake bread without your benediction. Hey hunger, I was born an infidel in the authoritarian block of time to beware my political awakening. I sold my honest devil to a good education system. The private classroom had an imperialist language swollen in my throat like a moon, and the tide got my mother tongue to bail on me for the swim. I never was given a new or full or quarter of an identity. I was simply lied to. Here lies, I was taught that kings aren't peacocks, a truth. The schools worried more about the color of our shoes than walking us to you. The schools worried about the consequences of using the word whore in a sentence, but never bothered to stop the bullying that walked our tender souls into nooses. Hey baby sister, I remember the first time you admitted to us that you stood by the ledge of our roof and contemplated the leap because your special needs tutor called you stupid for not being quick in embracing facts fed to you by a complicit system. Thank you for being a prophet. So to my dark room, the one I smoke and puke and allow myself to shatter, and you are my all. Your floors, the ones that sat with open arms and caught me every time I'd fall, no one else wanted to be around for that. Because the violence never got full. Mama was loved into resembling a broken neck daffodil by the golden gust of wind that is my father. He is no easy man. As for I rode imported bikes. I was the eclipsing sun he had never had. Now I rain often, gush rainbows, and I'm a barred constitution. Hey stranger, come into this. Come in wholesome, you are loved in this. But come in looking for no God. Come in looking for loathsome poet drowned in white wine and stories of last decade. My mother put bills in my palm in the airport, crying of poverty and guilt. Come 24 hours, I've been working. I am worth it for a paycheck at the end of the month. Come love me, priceless. Come love, antidote to violence. I was born 9 years too late to make sense to you, but still come love. Stay on the beach with me through the darkness. Come share my lonely hours. I've just been done reading the last bad novel I was. Sweet mercy, come and break me. Come and break me. Come and hate me, for the sun will still rise by my side through the window. Hey, patience. Come kill the violence. Come so that if you had a gun with you, neither of us would know what to do with it. Thank you.